Hey everyone, CWheel Bowtie here with another episode of Trauma Team with special guests.
Taylor.
Well, I was going to go first. Oh, Caleb.
And we're playing Waking from Terror this time with CRSO1. Here we go.
I wonder if he's starting to get his memories back, because that would really bring an interesting dynamic to the story.
I'm pretty sure that will be. Look at this bard room.
It's a request for surgery. Is he still not...
It's a waste of time even speaking to him.
Why are you turning your back on everything? Look, if you just say you aren't the culprit, we'd all...
When I came to... When I came to, all I saw was a mountain of corpses. They were gone. Hollow eyes. Blood everywhere. I may have been the one that killed them.
Are you fine with that? What, you know for sure it was you? You're just running away. You can't hide from the truth.
I think you're gonna break the bars.
Had enough. Please. Leave me alone.
Boom! Ugh! You fool!
Also, how secure is that in there? Is it just...
I brought your meal. Please, eat at least some of it.
I mean, it looks pretty secure.
A dream?
I'm a prisoner. I'm different from everyone else. That's all there is to it.
So, how do we get from this point to performing surgery?
Waking from
Terror.
He says he's a dream and he's
so, doctor, what do you think of him?
What do you mean? Kid's one heck of a surgeon.
I've been watching him a long time. I can't believe that he's the one who did it.
That's an odd thing to say. You're the one who caught him.
All we do is catch criminals. We don't decide their fate.
That's very noble of you. So, what do you want from me?
I think you'd agree. You and I have a lot in common. Look. We transferred him here, hoping his memory'd return. I'd really like your help in our investigation.
Screw it.
Dropped a cigarette.
And you and I are nothing alike.
He's not gonna be able to breathe.
Watch him come back.
I'm not an idiot who'd force a doctor without passion to operate.
Surgery.
I'll have everything ready in 5 minutes. I'll tell the nurses to prep for the operation.
Did you come to laugh at me?
I didn't hear any jokes. Sorry. Not my sense of humor.
It's all right. I heard your wife and daughter were...
Don't get me wrong. I'm only here because it's my job.
What?
The past is gone, but life continues. My wife fought to the end to save all her students. Just as the doctors here are fighting even now. But you, what are you doing? You're cleared for surgery. You ever dream about saving lives? Now's the time to start.
Dream about... saving lives? I...
Cry if you want to. It's all part of growing up.
Wow.
I...
That's how you hurt somebody.
Yeah. I the same time get people moving.
Careful with the anesthesia. It's a hearty procedure.
Yes, sir.
Respiratory is ready. Get the curettes.
Doctor.
You?
Please let me do this operation. Please. Let me save his life.
Determination.
I have the power of him and
yours, Doctor.
Now hurry up and get ready for surgery. We're dealing with warmers.
Wait, guys, look at the name.
What?
First, the pituitary glands, then abdomen and pancreas.
Are we even doing these things in order? I'm confused now.
Understood. Please begin the anesthesia.
Why are we operating on Cunningham's kid again?
I feel like we're doing this out of order.
Is this a brain?
I made the incision into the cella turcica and duramare.
Tony, I did say that there was something she wanted to talk to him about Joshua.
I'm handing the reins of this operation to you.
Listen, remember?
Yeah. Leave it to me.
We'll see. I'm pretty sure somehow we're doing that. It's out of order somehow. But...
tumor location confirmed. Beginning extraction. Considering what we're dealing with, use extra caution.
That won't be a problem. I'll drain the cytoplasm. Cytoplasm removed. Beginning excision with the scalpel.
Hey, what's that, my chin?
Oh boy. Also, I like that you woke up very quickly when you saw Joshua Cunningham, Taylor.
Tumor has been excised.
I was just waiting.
You were like, oh!
All right. We're making good time. Keep it up.
Gonna be honest, I wasn't paying attention to the name.
I mean, I saw it too, but I did not react like Taylor did. I'm gonna be upset somehow we're doing to Dr. Cunningham's and he's diagnosing his own son.
That would actually be kind of funny.
But that means we're doing this out of order, which I dislike very much.
The blood pool's in the way. The blood pool's in the way. Use the drain.
It wasn't at first.
Patient's hemorrhaging a lot. Tumor markers are decreasing. Good. This keeps up.
As of right now, I haven't seen any shadow, so that's good.
Yes.
Y'all jinx it.
Well, Caleb's the one that's jinxing it. Yes, I know I started in the wrong place. I started rising up.
Blood spots. They'll go away after this.
Understood. Beginning pancreas operation.
Maybe there's more. We'll see.
There's a high amount of hemorrhaging and inflammations as well.
Is the bleeding from the GI perforation? We should treat it first.
Tissue near the tear is damaged by digestive juices. We'll need to excise the area around the hole to treat it.
Another blood pool is formed.
All right, let's close the wound.
It'll open up again, so suture it shut right away.
It's doing so.
All right, perforation has been sutured.
Not so fast.
Yeah.
So put them in place to reinforce the wound. Don't take too long. The sutured area is covered.
We'll move to the next affected area.
All right.
Treat inflammations with medicine from the dark blue vial. Be more careful.
Excuse me?
Directly into the small tumors, huh? I'll get the laser and gel ready to use.
Will do right after I do this.
Did you ever play
get Super Smash Brothers.
Yes.
And use the magnification tool. Like there's the credits where you go like.
Yes. I know. I was trying to figure out.
There's a lot.
Something probably genetically, sadly. Sure you are.
All this blood. Where's this hemorrhaging from? We need to treat all of it. Keep an eye on the balance.
I think so.
Use the drain. excising tissue near the perforation. Scalpel.
I know.
Before another blood, suturing the wound before it opens.
What?
The needle fell in? Damn it. Why at a time like this?
What?
We don't have much time. The patient won't last long. Set the ultrasound wavelength for multiple analysis. The ultrasound? What's that gonna do? The needle's metal. It'll appear as a shadow of the skin.
Alright, well, I'm gonna do this first.
Alright, the ultrasound's ready. Let's hurry.
The fuel. The fuel.
Now to fix the metal. Prepare the anti-gravity.
Ah! Come on, go.
Where is it?
Could it be outside?
I don't think so. Same.
Butterfingers over here.
Close up the operation field. We'll be done.
Drops it again.
See the blood from
it. Yeah.
So I'm closing the operation field.
Yeah.
Let's close it.
You certainly take a compliment.
I was about to say, if you give me a good, I wouldn't be surprised.
Taping the sutured incision, and the operation's done.
Flex tape, to be honest.
To be serious for once. Thanks for saving this patient.
Of course. I wonder why.
To be serious for once, thanks for saving the patient.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
The man who said that has been the most serious in this entire game.
And yes.
Yeah. You're really something. Oh, this isn't time to be depressed, kid. Be proud of yourself.
What do we learn?
Absolutely nothing.
I mean it. Really something.
Yeah, very serious.
There's a headache.
That was an amazing operation. Thank you.
It's all right.
Come, I'll escort you back to your room. Something wrong?
No. Let's get going.
What's up? No. Disc.
Hey, would you mind coming somewhere with me first?
Oh, that's not
sketchy. I gotta run some papers down to emergency. You can lock a man up, but you have to respect his wants. Especially if it's something honorable.
What is that supposed to mean?
And here we are. What do you think of the building? Seen better days, huh?
I'd assume so.
Well, this is the old ward. The rest of us moved into the new one.
We're gonna be using this.
But emergency's still here. Do you know why? The people here wrestle with life and death every day. They're under more intense pressure than most can imagine. It can make them sensitive to serious issues about life.
Yeah.
Well, somehow I doubt they'll move to the new ward. Now go on.
Have fun.
Be free.
Be right back. I gotta take this report to the office.
Stop at the service department, too. They paged us earlier.
Okay, I'll stop on my way back. Oh, excuse me.
If you have Hank's papers, you can drop them there.
All right.
Okay, next. Piece of crap.
Jeez.
What's the use? This board's such a pain. Is it too much to ask to have working lights?
Yes.
I see. Yeah, that's unfortunate.
That's fine.
You still need something?
No. No, it's nothing. Sorry.
It wasn't you, right? You're not the one behind the terrorist attack, are you? You have no memory, but you just want to scream it out. Am I wrong? That's how I was when I was a kid. I think I lost my temper the other day. I'm sorry.
You think? Think.
Telling you she's got a tumor. Anyway, I know you aren't.
She is a woman.
At least, thank you.
Just, you know,
so, let's drop.
Watch it.
Why are
she
you
might just
so...
eat chocolate.
hey, I got a lot to do here. You mind?
Huh? Let's just wait, I'd still like to...
Bastard! What the hell did you break?
I didn't mean to. I was just...
If you just put smoke it, it wouldn't have happened.
No. My personality has nothing to do with
it. Damn it, just shut up already.
Jeez. Breaking everything.
Like a bowl in a china shop.
Just like you guys should be breaking that subscribe and like button. Which
there
probably
was.
Yeah, yep. I had to make the really cringy joke. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you guys in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.